A room full of stars. Every child here has shown bravery, courage and determination. Like four-year-old Jessica, who recently featured on Look North, she was left fighting for her life after a car crash. 10-year-old Matthew has a form of cerebral palsy. Following surgery earlier this year, he had to learn to walk again.
Because it's been a hard year, so it's really good to get the award.
Oh, I'm really proud of Matthew, yeah. The Cassie Knighton Foundation nominated Matthew for the award because he attends their cerebral palsy football every week, even when he was in his wheelchair after his operation. So, yeah, he's amazing, quite inspirational.
11-year-old Thomas has autism, but he hasn't let it get in the way of his ambition to learn how to deep-sea dive.
My dad is an advanced diver now, but I'm trying to do an adventure diver course, and then I'm going to do my advanced, so I'll be more qualified than my dad.
All the children, parents and carers have been nominated by members of the public, and this year they've had the most nominations they've ever had.
I think it's sometimes nice for other families to see other families, and also it becomes a bit of a support network and realise that they're not the only ones facing these challenges.
Well, it's just, there's so much going on in our life before this award, and it's just so nice for her to get some sort of recognition for things that she's doing now.
All of these children require a lot of care, so there were also awards for parents and young carers.
We really also wanted to acknowledge Aidan, because he's Cathy's brother, and he does an absolutely amazing job of being the best brother in the world to her, really. And also my nephew, Joseph, and he's really understanding with her, even when she wrestles him to the ground with a big hug.
Every day is a challenge for these families, but this was a chance to smile. Stephanie Cleesby, BBC Look North, Newcastle.